no, here comes that sun again. That means another day without you, my friend. And it hurts me to look into the mirror at myself.
Since the 1950s, more than 1,200 Aboriginal Canadian women and girls have been abducted and murdered. An Aboriginal is a person who is native to their land, similar to Native Americans in the United States. These women make up 4% of the Canadian population.
This is an ongoing crisis that demands a response for its severity and persistence, and that recognizes the devastation and violence that it has brought to Canadian families and communities. 500 Aboriginal women have gone missing in the last 20 years. In Canada, there are 582 known cases of missing and murdered Aboriginal women. The majority of murdered and missing Aboriginal women were younger than 31 years of age.
So easy to say. Sometimes.
Police have been known to help or hurt the cause of saving these women. In today's world, it is understood that the investigation for a missing person is most crucial during the first 48 hours since their disappearance. But the Aboriginal women aren't being helped until at least 72 hours after they were noticed missing.
So that we could never stray.
We can help bring closure to the families of those who have lost loved ones by raising awareness to others to help bring the issue into the light.
These women are vanishing right in front of our eyes, but there needs to be a change. Imagine having your grandmothers, mothers, and sisters go out to the store and never return home.
But it's time that has taken my tomorrows and turned them into yesterday.
The women are being abducted by men of all different ethnic backgrounds and origins because they find these women to be easy targets due to the fact that most of the Aboriginal community lives in rural areas, out of the view of witnesses and cameras.
So hard to do, and so easy to say.
As the women go missing, we can be just as guilty as the murderers by sitting in silence waiting for the next person to make a change. The police can only do so much to help these women, and they need our help to make sure the woman can be saved and to prevent the kidnappings from happening.
In recent years, the United Nations has called upon the Canadian government to look into the issue regarding these Aboriginal women. Even though they have been called upon, the Canadian government has done very little to make the change. Now, we can go to organizations like the Native Women's Association of Canada at www.nwac.ca to help make donations so we can help bring the women home.